Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here, my fucking gun!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use loop fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Greek fire vessels. So many of them. I'll be back this way. I could use the water somehow. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. One more support left. Thank you.
敵、敵となかったぞ。
I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, Glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley. We're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of the Gitesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gitesh must be here. The entrance to Gitesh is here. You knew.
Kill her. don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the swords.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. There.
Laura! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find it useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. They think he knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah.